a karaoke show. I hope everybody enjoys it. Frankie Flea and myself will be putting together a local karaoke TV show, and this is a promo for that TV show. The idea is to showcase local talent all over the Central Coast. It'll be called the Central Coast Showcase of the Stars. All right, here's the fabulous sea cliffs right now. There's some people going in right now. This is the entrance way into the sea cliffs. Show you how beautiful it is here. Howdy, folks.
How you doing? How you doing?
We're just coming on in, do a little filming. All right, here's the fabulous Sea Cliffs restaurant is right there to the left. There's Bob. All right. My good friend, Bob. All right, cool. All right, there's the fabulous Sea Cliffs restaurant. We have Tommy Chong's in there tonight, from what I understand. That's cool. All right, here's the fabulous Sea Cliffs bar. Here's the lounge. All right, there's the lovely Suzanne Shields, the restaurant manager. All right, say hi, Suzanne. There she is. And there's Maria. All right. Come over here, Maria. Give me a good shot.
She's our new F&B.
All right. There's Maria.
Hi.
All right.
I'll be serving you all your cocktails and beverages tonight and every Thursday night here at Karaoke Central.
All right. Thank you, Maria. The best waitress on the Central Coast. And there's the fabulous Frankie Flea.
Hey.
He'll be spinning your discs tonight for you. All right. And there's Luna.
Luna. Luna Tuna.
All right. He's probably losing to himself, but we'll see.
Hey, he hasn't even put any money in. He just pretended.
You play? Cool. You doing that Bob Seger?
No, she wanted to hear that my song again.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I want to hear Frankie's song again.
Okay.
Because Frankie, is that song is awesome.
All right.
Now look, this is how it shot.
There's the multi-talented Ronnie! All right.
We're gonna give Dave a shot.
Oh, residuals? Yeah, we'll make sure you get your care. Oh, you want to get me on there?
Hope they hear.
All right. All right, there's Vanilla Net right there. Hi, everybody. All right, there you go. Beautiful smile. All right, we're getting ready for karaoke night. Here we go. All right. There's all our representatives from Coast 101.3. There's Wendy Snow over there. There you go. And Megan, all right, Barbara. All right, getting ready for our karaoke night here. All right. There's some of the customers getting ready. All right. There he is. There's Garth Dave Brooks. All right. And his father, there you go. And the rest of the group. All right. Cool. All right. We're getting ready for the big karaoke night. There we are, Coast 101.3 FM and the Fabulous Cliffs Resort in Shell Beach. All right. Oh yeah, I can't forget my brother. There he is.
Get him, Dan.
All right.
Okay, we're about ready to get going, so go ahead and pause it.
This camera, we can have it recorded for life. That he has been a blessing to us, and we thank the Lord for him, because without him, there wouldn't be a karaoke show, and with him, there's a karaoke show plus the personality to boot. And he is just fabulously wonderful, and we want to thank you very much, Dan.
Hey, Danny.
You are,
thank you.
You are cat's meow. I need to keep the lid though, okay?
Yeah, karaoke's great.
Yeah, it is. It's a lot of fun, and you make it even better. And we have a lot of regulars that come down here just to see him. And if it wasn't for him, they wouldn't be coming down.
All right, thank you. Thank you for
having
me. Thank you. Two finalists of our karaoke contest competed in the regional challenge, the Coast to Coast challenge that we had, and they both did really good. So let's have a big hand. They're not here tonight, but they were awesome. And tonight, we're not running any more contests for about another month, but we have some people from Coast to 101.3 FM here tonight. We have Wendy Snow here tonight, and she's a sale representative. So Wendy, she's over in the pink right there. And we have Barbara Barcelona, she's here tonight. She's the promotions director. And there's Barbara in the red over there. And Megan Hall, after I do a song here for a sound check, she will be co-hosting the show with me tonight. And here's Megan right here. So she'll come on up here after I do a sound check. We'll get a free cassette of their song. And for some fabulous prizes. We'll be giving away lunch for two. We'll be giving away a new CD, All for One, with I Swear and So Much Love. And a certificate from the coffee merchant. And some Coast 101 water bottles for those very special singers that we'll have tonight. So. All right, I'm going to do a quick song, and we'll get Megan up here, and we'll get this show going. Get your song requests into Frankie. Give them to me or give them to Megan. That's fine. As long as they hit Frankie, that's where they'll end up. So, thank you very much. Let's just have fun here tonight. And welcome to the fabulous Sea Cliffs Lounge. Hey, Frankie.
I won't keep you waiting long. Until I fall.
All right, let's bring up Megan Hall. She's going to go ahead and announce our first contestant for the night here. So, come on down.
Boy, following Dan, how can you do that? My name is Megan Hall. I'm one of Coast 101.3's DJs, and we're down here with some cool prizes and cool water jugs, and hopefully we'll have a good time tonight. And this is actually kind of fun, because normally I just push the CD players.
You get to sing next, too.
No, I don't sing. I'll talk, but I don't sing.
Oh, please. You don't want to do that.
No, if you want to put your glasses to shatter. But our first victim or singer, I guess, is Ron, and he's going to sing Tears in Heaven. And where is Ron?
Ron!
Woo! All right, Ron. We'll get this started, and we want lots of people singing tonight, lots of victims, as it goes.
All right. I thought she was going
to
sing.
Now these people right here, as far as I'm concerned, what we usually do is listen to them once a week.
You are big already.
Thank you.
look into the future. It's as far as we can see. So let's make each tomorrow be the best that it can be.
Crotches right now.
Oh, really? You're filming?
Are you serious? We'll edit that part.
Santa Barbara, they said, flee, Frankie, flee!
Your name is Joe Beach.
All right, the fabulous Cliffs Resort in Shell Beach.
Am I walking in front of the
No, that's okay. Hi, Megan. This is Megan Hall.
Again.
Our fabulous co-host here at the Sea Cliffs Lounge. There's Tasha. You're a little strong enough to bend. Hi, Tasha. Yeah, isn't that cool? Circus City. I'm so stoked. They got a good deal on it, too.
Six
on the bones, man, for a fucking $900 gamble.
Yeah.
And you smoke a little crack. Hey. Well, congratulations, Amy, on getting married.
Thank you.
All right.
talent show in Arroyo Grande on Saturday. It's at 7 o'clock at the Women's Club. I'm going to do a song, but you know, if you're not doing nothing, cruise on over, man. It's going to be fun. 27 people competing in it. Well, it's not a competition. It's just, you know, a talent show. It's up on the hill in Old Arroyo.
Right by Bank of America.
Yeah, Julie Caldwell and Lori Marie are going to be there and everybody. There got me it. I'm going to do Mandy. Screw around.
Stay out late at night and play my song. Sometimes
right by the window. Right by the window right there.
It's good when I finally make it home.
How's this, Frankie?
She lays crying. Along with the melody on tune. And torn between the things that I should do. And she says to wake her up when I do. Got in your voice.
First time I ever heard anybody ever do it.
Can you tell him you're gonna leave?
Come on, Pasta Pepper Incorporated.
Thank you.
understand. Greg Kinnear will be on any minute. All right. Well, we're going to do the Clips goodbye song. So goodbye, everybody. This is it. Next week, Brent, you're going to sing.
All right, Luna.